how you can cheat a spirograph. At first, you are select ellipse tool and size is according your need, and you can make a stroke like 0.25. Then you can select rotate tool and double click it, and angle 6, and you can click the copy option. Now you can click the caps lock and click the control and D option. And next, it's already kit spirograph, and now selection tool and select it, and now it's kit the spirograph. Thanks.